Robson v. Hallett, 1967. A police officer had been impliedly invited onto land and was asked to leave, but was then assaulted before he had chance to leave. The conviction was upheld.